The Rhinelander Freemasons dates back to the 19th century, with many of the city's founders being Masons.
For the first time in the Rhinelander Masons' storied history, their lodge will be turned into a haunted house. Our own Jake Force has the story. Jake?
Dan and Jessica, in 1930, the Rhinelander Freemasons raised $50,000 to build a Masonic temple, the same building that will be the site of the Fright Factory tomorrow night and every Friday and Saturday throughout October. The lodge is partnering with the Nicolet Players to supply actors for the haunted house. One of the goals of the event is to make sure the lodge is here to stay.
We have 28 rooms that cover three floors, two hallways, lights, sound, fog, strobe lights, laser lights. We've got it all.
The Rhinelander Masonic Lodge will host their inaugural Fright Factory Haunted House every Friday and Saturday throughout October. Organizer Tony Jones and his fellow Masons have been working for nearly 2 years to put on the event that he says will not only provide fun for all, but will also help make much-needed improvements to an almost 100-year-old building.
We've got some very important improvements that need to be made. And this event is going to help us maintain this building for the next 100 years.
To protect the element of surprise that comes with any haunted house, Jones didn't want to reveal too much about the Fright Factory. He did say, however, that there won't be any blood or gore, and that the emphasis of the Fright Factory is on having fun.
There will not be any chasing of guests with chainsaws. This is entirely a jump out and scare you funhouse Fright Factory.
But Jones added that the event may not be suitable for everyone and advised parents to consider attending the Fright Factory with their kids.
We really would like to have 14 and older. If you are under the age of 14, please have an adult with you. It's like I say, it's not going to be scary and bloody and yucky, but it may be traumatizing. Not recommended for children under 10 for sure.
For anyone who still feels like they may be too scared, Jones said not to worry. There's a plan in place.
If you need it, we will have a package of Depends undergarments just in case.
He says the $10 a person per person event will be a next level spooky tour for all attendees. For more on the Fright Factory, you can visit the Rhinelander Lodge 242 Facebook page.